Reptilian. Welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I am Amethyst Luntari, the RPG chick. We just got some cyberware installed. We owe Victor, I think about 21,000 euros. We have a new Kuroshi Optics Mark 1 eye. And this new hand, ballistic coprocessor. It's pretty awesome. And this links the optical implant also to the weapon system. Pretty sweet. The latest in technology. But anyway, yeah, now we're going back to talk to...
I can release it for you, but you have to watch out for negative energy fields and avoid mean reds.
Can I just use anyone's computer? Do they not like that?
Thanks, Misty.
Zen Master.
You're the best.
From Tinker to Misty. Hey.
It's just no good if you don't.
Sub.
Your hands are clean and caress the filaments of light along their length.
What is she talking about?
They'll be strong then. They'll be firm.
Uh-huh. What does he need to brush?
Firm.
I can't read this without talking like that. I think they're done. Hey, saw that Zen Master again. If he really even is a Zen Master, he was sitting in front of the subway entrance. I wanted to see what would happen. Oh, that's that guy, Prophet, ranting out there. I wanted to see what would happen, to see if he'd really disappear or Sweet Piggy was just seeing things. But of course, nobody came up to him, like he wasn't even there. Seriously though, you see a guy wearing Zen Master's clothes and you don't even bat an eye? Super weird. So anyway, I just stared at him. Nothing happened, so I gave up. But the next time, I'll nail the bastard. It's some kind of scam. Gotta be. From Misty to Tinker. Alleged Zen Master. Yeah. Maybe he was waiting for you, and you gave up your one chance to find the meaning of life. Haha, very funny. Anyway, let me know if I... let me know if... if you hear about him again. Okay, so this is all the standard stuff. My new scanner. This guy's picking something up. Oh. Joel Clark. The criminal record does not exist. It's because people are moving around. K-boys, you do not have permission to view it. Hey! I should have access to everything.
V, yo, listen up. I talked to Dex while you were in with the doc. He's waiting in his ride. For you.
Ain't gonna hop to where he's parked. Next to Gramsci Burgers.
Okay. Do my best. Gotta run.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. That's why I called you.
Alright.
The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise.
So I've
now
heard.
That's probably not news to you, but this issue matters to me. For a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Non-lethal. Got it. She goes, just how I did. Yeah. Non-lethal takedowns. Like the way I took down that one guy who was attacking that lady, but then I accidentally threw a grenade at him, so he died anyway. Non-lethal takedowns, quick hats, weapons, EMP grenades, and some combat gadgets. Weapon mods that change damage to non-lethal. If a given weapon, combat gadget, or quick hat deals non-lethal damage, will be mention in the description. I'll just grab him and do the takedown. I'll try anyway. Psycho killer! Danger, very high. Can I not do that right now? Looks like Regina wants to turn you into a one-woman army in the fight against cyberpsychosis. Understandable, seeing as most of our heroic badges seem to vanish from the scene at the mention of Cyber Psycho. One thing I still don't get, why does she want them alive? She's a real humanitarian. Pay off your debt to Victor. Doesn't say even here how much it is. It's moderate danger just to pay him. I don't know how many rippers who install Kuroshi optics on credit and faith. In fact, I only know one, Victor. Maybe once you're on top, you don't forget about the old guy, yeah? Pay the man what he's due. I will probably, as long as I can. You have to defeat the champion of Kabuki. You know the stakes. You know the place. Now get your ass over there and win. The gun I have to get. The gig. You'll see her on Jig Jig Street. I'm getting lost in here in all these streets. High risk, high reward, as Dexter DeShawn likes to say. First rule of the afterlife. So this is it, V. Time to go in, grab the bull by the horns, and make a name for ourselves. But first, let's hear what Dexter DeShawn has to say. Am I tracking it? I'm tracking it.
Right. Okay. Do my best to talk this up. What are you... checking them out?
Nah, Chiang Mai needs to work here, that's all.
Well, you appeared out of nowhere.
Oh, yeah? When you get those kind of chooms?
From way back. Doesn't matter.
So what happened to her? She die or something?
Nah, changed jobs and skipped town. For a while.
Oh, I get it. A choom. So you want to say hi? Chat about the good old days?
I'm trying to say who's shooting who over here. Wait. Are you reenacting a crime scene? Police warrant issued to me? Any illegal activities such as theft or attacking civilians will result in the NCPD placing a bounty on you. The police will send a patrol to the crime scene, and the strength of their response will be proportional to the size of the bounty. To lose the police, move away from the crime scene and lay low for a while.
What the fuck you want?
You ask me. I am moving away from the crime scene. Should I, like, try to hide or something? Whoa! Wait, now I'm getting hit by a network.
Killer.
Oh my god. All because I just walked. I'm dead. Flat-aligned. What's the last checkpoint? Alright, so note to self, don't get too close to crime scenes. They'll just chase you down and shoot you and kill you. I mean, maybe if I had ducked inside a building, I would be fine.
Okay, do my... Hang on, be right back.
V, listen. I've got this delicate matter. It's why I called you. The number of cyber-psycho attacks in the city is on the rise. Now that's
skipping ahead
to you,
is not
but
working.
This issue matters to me for a few reasons. There are people who say cyberpsychosis can be treated.
Okay. Right.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before Max Tack hits the scene.
Why is that showing up on my screen?
But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Nicola Sakura.
recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic.
That's stuck on my screen. Maybe we just need to redraw the screen. Close. Ah! I gotta reload. Your daddy is... What? I gotta reload. I can't have that showing up with me the whole time. Let me just try something. No, that's the one I want.
I don't care how.
It looks like it fits there, right? But I don't want that there.
And I know exactly how that sounds, but I believe even an unproven therapy is still better than a bullet to the brain. If I get a tip about a possible attack, I'll give you a call. Maybe you can investigate before MaxTac hits the scene. But remember, you're not there to execute anybody. Try to incapacitate the attacker, and I'll send someone to pick him up. I hope that's all clear.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Now that I don't have that on my screen...
Okay. Do my best to talk us up.
Now we'll save. Did that work? There we go.
What are you...
Don't step in there.
The nerve.
President Myers is a reptilian too?
You think President Myers is one of them?
Why so many shootings? Why do countless die on the streets as the police do nothing? What human would condemn his brethren to such suffering? And why? And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
Antarctica. You said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole.
Are you wearing a garbage bag?
Step by step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen. Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs.
80 meters.
The world's first advanced intelligent race.
Pumped it. I should just run over there, right?
The scientists of Alpha Centauri.
Don't get too close. I was tempted to see if I could get in their car. So who's exactly shooting who here? Are some of these police? I can scan and find out. Tyger. If you defeat a wanted person, the city will reward you with a generous money transfer. And that's a patrol officer. Performing certain actions will reward you with street cred. Build your street cred to make a name for yourself in the Night City underworld. Doing so will open new opportunities. I got rid of Tyger. Racketeer. Done? I think we're done. Oh, look at the blood coming out. You got a Nowaki. It's a ricochet weapon, power weapon. If you have ballistic co-processor cyberware and the trajectory generator mod for Kuroshi's optics installed. Okay. Well, I think I have the ballistic co-processor's cyberware and the Kuroshi optics, but not the trajectory generator mod. Ballistic co-processor, Kuroshi optics. Nobody's firing on me. Oh, you know what? I don't have my timer running. A pulsar? I'll take his lighter. I can pick up his body. He's still alive. He's still alive. The end is near. Yeah, for them. How you doing? Yeah, keep it running. Is this something I can get? Wait. That's an explosive tank. I'm guessing something I can't pick up necessarily, but I could have shot it. Yeah. I'll have to keep that in mind. Shoot explosive tank. But there was no one near it that I wanted to get. These guys are all over here. Tactical boots, rubber enforced. They got these Nowaki guns. I gotta check those out. New item received. Another Lexington, like the one I bought. A tattoo needle. Perfume. What's that? Another ashtray? Oh, I got condoms, okay. Time to go have some fun. Night on the town. Crafting spec resist. Well, now it shows up looted like that because I got that new optical cyberware installed. This is pretty sweet. It's pretty cool how it changes the interface for you. Uranium mine collapse. Wow, huh? Oh, look at that. Pulsar submachine gun. Dawn of Legacy. Okay. I am picking you as my submachine gun type thing versus assault rifle. Wait, that's a Nowaki. Okay, that's a Nowaki that I picked up. What was I using? This, right? Copperhead? Pulsar? Is 62. Okay. Okay, so this Nowaki is better. Power reimagined. Look at that thing. I still want to have this thing out and the police starts firing on me. Okay, so new stuff. I got a laser mosaic anti-shrapnel rocker jack. for concerts, after parties, and after party bar fights. Condoms, ultra thin, ultra durable, nanotech tested and approved. Lighter. Don't smoke, still useful at concerts. Perfume. Tattoo needles. Some tools get better with age and use. This is not one of them. And that's a Lexington. Yeah, that's all my new stuff. So this isn't really better than what we have. Upper body. Wait. Oh, so I can put a jacket on as well? Okay. I just had a shirt. I did not know this. Okay. Second conflict biker jacket or the old camo shoulder straps. Are, like, unfortunately better than this. Eh, I don't think it's really me. Anyway. Yeah, okay. That's cool. I didn't know. I didn't realize this. And my face? Well, I can put this on my face. And I can put square glasses on my face. For some reason... Oh, so square glasses. I look like an old lady. I'm not wearing those square glasses. Hell with that. Hell no. Special clothing sets. Okay, we don't have anything like that yet. And that's my cyber deck. Oh, we have I can put a mod in there now? I have this stuff? Short circuit. Deals moderate damage to the target. Very effective against drones, mechs, robots... End targets with a head... It's a weak spot, sorry. Overloads an enemy's microcircuits, producing a devastating electrical current of almost 2 million volts. Reboot optics. Resets an enemy's optical cyberware, rendering them temporarily blind. Do I have this stuff on already? Yeah, these are mods on it. Okay, it's just... I have nothing else I can... Okay, that's there already. Okay, no matter. I just have nothing else I can add. Oh, we got more stuff. You should have used that. Maybe you wouldn't be dead right now. Did any of the police officers die? Because I like to loot their stuff too. The NCPD advises those traveling beyond official police jurisdiction. Oh, I missed something here. I missed a gun. Another Lexington. I can sell all this stuff. That was very lucrative. That was a very lucrative situation. So what's in 20 meters? Is it my car or where we're supposed to... Oh, it is my car. Oh, wait. Oh, this is his car. This is not my car. Okay. Am I gonna be coughing my brains out in there? Fine.
Yo, Miss V. A pleasure.
Hi.
Dexter DeShawn in the flesh. Ample indeed.
Let's roll.
Okay.
Mind if I ask you something right off the bangle? Would you rather live in peace as Miss Nobody, die ripe, old, and smelling slightly of urine, or go down for all times in a blaze of glory smelling near like posies without seeing your 30th?
This some sort of test?
This some sort of test.
Just a pet topic of mine.
Mean? Riddles?
No, Miss V. Ontology.
Ontology?
All right, listen close. Scanning a serious job now. Playing gargantuan compared to smashing up a scav home.
Why meet me? Why the show?
Hang on, got a question of my own now. Why all this, Dex? Why me? Could've had Jackie or T-Bug sitting here. Could've just done this on comms.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to look anyone I do biz with in the eye.
He's old school.
Had the pleasure of meeting the Jackster in the past, and sweet T-Bug helped this brother out 2 years ago. So here we are.
Well, so it's my turn.
Besides all that, got a special little pre-mission just for you.
Pre-mission?
But we'll get to that.
All right, tell me more about the job.
Let me hear it. What's the job?
There's this prototype tech. A biochip, to be precise. Job's to grab it. Simple.
Hmm. Guessing it belongs to a corp?
Mm-hmm. Arasaka.
Oops.
Surely that's no problem.
Hmm. Nah, not at all.
Corps don't deserve special treatment.
Shit, you ain't playing around. Got a feeling this could be a start of a beautiful friendship built on heaps of eddies.
You work this out? Got a plan?
Need to find out what eddies are.
Two things. First, a conundrum with the Maelstrom boys. Needs active resolving that. Second, a rendezvous. Simple. Client who brought us the job's anxious. She wants to parlay with one of the team.
Hmm. Maelstrom. What's the issue?
What's the issue needs resolving with Maelstrom? Got a beef?
Slot in the shard.
Okay.
Got a classic tale for you. Psycho gang doing his thing 2 weeks back. Jumped a Militech convoy. Got away with the gear. Corp don't even know Maelstrom's involved. Now see? Convoy was carrying the flathead, a little combat bot, a prototype. And I need me that bit of high-grade military tech. Because if we don't get that bot, we don't get no soccer chip. And we sure as hell don't get no happily ever after. But don't get excited. It's a single-use toy. Now, I flat-out purchased the damn thing from Maelstrom. Problem is, I did so from a gent went by the name of Brick.
Brick.
I say when. Because Brick was the leader. 3 days after we'd sealed our deal, his friend and gangmate, one Simon Randall, aka Royce, plain dropped his ass. Royce is in charge now, and I got no way of knowing if he aims to honor his predecessor's word. To add to this shitstorm, one Meredith Stout of Militech has developed an interest in said convoy.
That's a clown worse. This is from my corpo background. The woman's a corp agent?
Corpo agent. What's she playing at?
Hell if I know. Been skidding around town asking after the convoy as if her life depended on finding it. The one lead she's got zip-tied in her trunk.
Oops.
Sounds like she was waiting on the transport. Got stood up. Monochrome in the back's probably her chief suspect. Got nothing from him or on him, so she's keeping him just in case. But she needs to find the stolen gear before her bosses learn she fucked up.
Well, Miss V, that is some impressive deduction. Naturally, use that intel as you please. Preferably well. Of course, to do so, you'll need that frazzled cat's info. Sending it now.
All right. Tell me about the client.
Client? What's her thing? Why does she need to meet?
Woman's name's Evelyn Parker. Betting her wasn't easy. Put the word out I was looking for any kind of intel.
Right, and?
Some brothers from Pacifica got back to me. Told me to stop looking. End of convo.
Pacifica.
Anyway, our little client insisted on meeting someone with skin in the game. You know, who'll be there for it all.
Hmm.
Yours truly will be remote, T-Bug ain't no people person, and Jaggy's only good at some things. I know you know what I mean. Pretty much leaves you.
Process of elimination. Well, I think I know all I need.
Think I got everything. Time I got to work.
Well, that's just music to my ears. I'll set up the meet with Miss Parker at Lizzie's bar. Flathead, though, is gonna be all you. One more thing, Miss V.
Yeah?
Quiet life or blaze of glory? Hmm? Later now.
Huh. Don't have a chance to answer, though. Okay. See ya. Who's that?
Jaxter, talk to Dex.
Yeah, Gordito's a big deal. Dinner in Vietnam, yeah?
Yeah, he wants to check us out. See if, well, wants to check me out. See if I got what it takes.
Guy certainly knows how to protect his biz. Wants to put us on a few small kinks. Prep work, I guess. Before lining us up a big job. There's this combat bot military prototype. Maelstrom clept it, then Dex paid to take it off their hands just before the gang goons had a switch up in management.
Right, heard about that. Royce versus Brick. Hostile takeover.
Well, that sums it up. Dex won.
They're wanted.
He's talking to Royce. Gave the deeds of some Militech agent too, but don't know how much help she stands to be.
Chingon.
Royce, do you know anything about him?
Yeah, he don't sound thrilled. Royce, what do you know about him?
He's fucking whack, something special. Junkie snort junk. Royce snorts chrome.
Chrome, huh? Then there's the other thing.
Gotta meet the client who put the job on the table. Evelyn Parker.
You? Well, what's Dex gonna do? Ride around in his limo, chat chicks up on the hollow?
Parker wants to meet someone on the crew. Dex gave me the nod.
He must know what he's doing. So, how you want to play this? Maelstrom or Parker? What's first?
Which one is the pre-job again? I think we're gonna start with the client.
Parker. Think I ought to see her first. See what she's like, what she's after.
Orale. In that case, I'll hit the All Foods and put my nose to the ground. Sniff around. Hasta luego.
See ya. Go to Lizzie's bar between 6 p.m. and 6 a.m. I say we're falling at... I still only have 2 street cred? I guess I got 1 for killing that guy. Either Evelyn Parker's got the best intel in town, the biggest pile of scratch, or the brightest goddamn lucky star twinkling over her at night. Maybe she got all 3. Still, good thing Dex sent you to that meet. You clean up better. This goes down right, she'll be a nice new contact for us, and you know the deal. Won't get anywhere without contacts in Night City. So don't screw it up, chica. And then the pickup? Meet with... I'm supposed to meet with Jackie. Oh, optional. Know what I like about your run-of-the-mill gangoons? They know what they like. Cash, sex, power, maybe just the sight of their enemy's blood. Real rays of sunshine they are, but these Maelstrom cabrones never can be sure. They look at you with those creepy-ass toaster faces and you can't get a read of them. Got no clue what twisted thoughts are racing through their processors. You ask me, that's why biz with Maelstrom never turns out pleasant. But sometimes there's just no getting around it. Let's grab that spider bot. Yeah, make Dex proud. Alright, the quests are starting to pile up. I'm supposed to call this Militech agent? Oh, he's got... I got a message. Oh, hold on. I got enemies over there. Well, everything gets funky for a little bit. Miss V, I just want to remind you again that Eddie's have already changed hands between me and my esteemed Maelstrom partners in biz around sum of 10,000 euros. I'm guessing those are euros, right? To be precise. So when you're there to take it off their hands, don't let them try to shake you down, as they're liable to do. Maelstrom being Maelstrom. Thanks for the info. Oh, I can actually answer. Oh. You'll need it. Best of luck. Alright. Biochip info. Miss V, how about a little something to get these taste buds tingling? The biochip in question is in fact the so-called relic, a Nova-tier piece of tech catering to the top 1%, supposedly the best life insurance money can buy. You and I are going to be neep deck in money. Okay, now I can actually call people? Meredith Stout.
Stout here. Start by telling me how you got this number.
No more than your number. Heard you misplaced a convoy.
You shut him up! Spill what you know.
What's
going
on? Go on down there. You're in no position to negotiate.
Transport fuck-up's toxic for you. I know. So listen carefully. You and me are gonna meet. See if we can't find a way to help each other out.
Mutual self-interest. Agreed. First exit off Skyline, driving towards the NID. Storm channel under the overpass. Meet you there.
Huh. Okay. Locate her. Are they looking for me? You will locate her. Don't be concerned. Life coach? No answer. Hi.
Militech, what'd you decide?
We agreed to have a face-to-face, so we'll see.
Hey, V, just keep an eye out, okay?
Oh.
Waiting for you at All Foods, you know. Not getting any younger.
And a brand new eye to look out.